Can I make this thing called anxiety go away, or can I live with it? Can I learn to be friends with it? Or will I always be looking over my shoulder, wondering where it's going to pop up, where it's going to show its ugly head? When is it going to spring up? When I'm getting ready to go outside and ride my bike, then all of a sudden I become fearful for no reason whatsoever, and I don't want to leave the house. Or when it's time for me to go and hang out with a friend, and I be suddenly thinking that is some sinister plot, and I decide it's best and safest if I just stay in the house and don't even answer the phone. When is the next time it's going to pop up, when it's time for me to cook something, and I become so anxious and nervous that I don't even want to go toward the food to prepare it? And when will it leave, so I won't stay hungry very long? When do I know it's not going to stop me when I have to do something that's really important, when I really have to be somewhere, when it really counts? How do I know when I can expect it? I don't. It makes me anxious, fearful, worried. And completely shaken. It has even escalated to panic. I've run to the emergency room over and over and over again, thinking I was gravely ill. Only to get there, they run all the tests, and there's nothing wrong. Anxiety, panic attacks. When are you gonna really leave me alone? Or will I just say to you, good morning, heartache, sit down?
One thing's for certain, nothing stays the same. To try to hold on to the way I am is a losing game. I can change my attitudes, change my actions, even change my name. But it's this old heart of mine that needs a change. By the voice of God keeps calling side. I'm going to the other side. I'm tired of holding on to my own life. I've made up my mind. I'm gonna walk right down to the banks of Jordan, step up in the tide. Goodbye, oh me, I'm going to the other side. Yes. Seems kinda crazy, kinda hard to understand, that the one who's waiting for me is right here holding my hand. So I'm gonna trust in Jesus, though the waters look deep and wide. With my eyes on him, when I step in, the waters divide. I'm going to the other side.